Welcome back to qualifying, where we're waiting for the lights to turn green in the pit lane to signify the start of the session here at the Hockenheim Ring for this weekend's German Grand Prix. And I'm here, of course, with Anthony Davidson on what has turned out to be a very pleasant day indeed. No weather to interfere, no problems on the track, so absolutely no room for error.
That's right, Crofty. It's looking good out there at the moment. Each team will have their own game plan for this session, and of course, once the cars leave the garage, they'll be under Parc Fermé conditions, so any last-minute adjustments need to be done right here and now. Beyond that, it's all up to the driver. Who can keep their tyres in the right temperature? Who can hit their apexes? No race fuel on board these days, of course. These are the fastest cars we've had in a long, long time, and it's right here in qualifying where they're at their absolute peak. Let's get started.
The grandstands are full to capacity, and it's no surprise, everyone is really excited to see what's going to happen in the German Grand Prix this weekend at the Hockenheim Ring. It's 2.8 miles around the Hockenheim Ring then, with an average lap speed in excess of 130 miles per hour. The long curved back straight leads into a tight hairpin for the best overtaking opportunity on the circuit. There are plenty of other options available around the 17 corners here today. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat, Anthony Davidson. Ant, our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching for as they go down into turn one?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get off to a clean start. And this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space, and finding your braking point into turn one as well. It's a testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Alexander Albon, and Ricciardo, Magnussen, Norris, Kvyat, and Sergio Perez, Grosjean, Raikkonen, Carlos Sainz, and Gasly, Stroll, Hülkenberg, Antonio Giovinazzi, and George Russell, Kubica, and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Keep your eyes open on the run to turn one and keep it clean. We want to come out in one piece. Good luck. Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. is. Now let's build on it. Thank you. box. We're coming in this lap. Okay, you only have to stop once now, one stop left. Seconds. Daniel's in the pits. Deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Stay clear of the white line on the exit, or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Okay, clear. sensors have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Laps of fuel remaining. See you in Parc Fermé.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari do it again. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to say Sebastian Vettel certainly caught my eye during today's race. Incredible driving.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.